In this video, I'm going to show you how to change the default font and size in Firefox browser. Now just go ahead, open your Firefox browser, click on open. Then after you do that, just go ahead to the menu that's located at the top right of the screen. Go ahead, click on that. Then scroll down until you find settings. Go and click on that again. And in the main general tab, just go ahead, scroll down. Keep scrolling until you find fonts. Now just go ahead, click on default. You can change it to whatever font you want. Or the size, you can change the size to right here. Or you can click on advanced and you can change a lot of things right here as you can see. Now when you do that, just go ahead, click on OK, then you're all done. And that is how to change the default font and size in Firefox browser. As always, thank you for watching.